This is Dr. Katie Cavell extracting a lower right canine tooth on a Great Dane. This tooth had failed to erupt like a normal tooth would and was causing some issues with the surrounding bone. If left unattended, this could lead to a jaw fracture. This is the most challenging tooth to extract in the dog's skull.